crust. Boiled eggs and toast.
Is your pepperoni pizza?
Actually, I want a cheese.
Fine.
Vote for me, President of the United States. I am Brent Peterson.
Do you really aspire to want to be liked by men? Dude,
no.
All right, reverse word of life to try to make a word out of these five lines. I was going to not do this today, but you guys were like, and I was like, Anyways, letter number one. No, sorry, I refuse to start with that. B. Number one. I'm going to go for bitch because that's the only word I can think of right now. Uh-oh, that's not in the word, bitch. I'm gonna put the K at 4. I'm gonna go for barks. All right, we need an A, an R, or an S. Okay, that's cool. We already lost, so I'll put it at number 5, I guess, and then another K. I'll put that K at 2, and then we... And then we get, for number 3, R. So we have B-K-R-K-M. Bakirkum. I just sound like a chicken, dude.
Here are the 3 things I do every single morning to prevent my depression from taking over.
If I could ever figure out how to operate this TikTok shit, it could be fun, I think. I know just enough to be dangerous. But, I mean, hell, I'm trying my best. I'm doing all I know to do.
Did we get the condoms delivery yet?
Look at this anal bee spider.
I'm dead, bro.
I hope not. You know, wait a minute. Why is there a picture of me on Instagram? I didn't tell y'all to put that out.
You want to hear my duck call?
Yeah.
Come here, duck.
Guys, I'm not transgender. Oopsies, my pants are on fire.
What are you rubbing your hands together for?
Shut up! I want to.
These gay nerds committed what they called the perfect crime.
What the fuck?
God damn! Tell us how you really feel.
One thing I know, it's only part luck and soul. I'm putting on my best show.
Meanwhile, this nigga putting his hands on me.
I have finished.
This is gonna sound insane, but instead of doing cocaine now, I drink my chocolate every day. What a switch. Like, it's insane, but that's what I prefer to do now. I'm gonna get...
Still gonna go out later, or?
Probably like at 6:30, maybe.
Hi, I'm a mentally unstable, plus-sized hottie.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Black talk, big t-shirt, Billy Eilish. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond.
Okay, Halloween idea. I'll be Lilo.
This is Stitch. This is Stitch. Ta-da, Stitch.
And I'm the big sister, Nani. Don't take away my Lilo. Child Protective Services, what?
Listen, bro. Listen, listen, listen. Linda! 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 Damn!
TikTok told us to try and not curse during the live, but Lizzo had other ideas.
Bitch, I don't give a fuck. I'm on TikTok. I say whatever the fuck I want. Believe me if you want, bitch. I want a fucking Emmy, bitch. I got the E and the motherfucking G and the E got hoe. Call me.
Everyone knows Mario is cool as fuck. Horrible opening. But who knows what he's thinking? Who knows why he crashes turtles? And why do we think about him as fondly as we think of the mythical, non-existent Dr. Pepper? Three question marks. Perchance. You can't just say perchance. I believe it was Kant who said experience without theory is blind, but theory without experience is mere intellectual play. Mario exists experience by crushing turrets. Stop. All day. But exhibits theory by saying, let's it go. Keep it up, baby. Five question marks. When Mario leaves his place, he can't stop the turning. He doesn't even die. Okay, question mark. He's a man who can purchase lives with his mind. A life becomes a mere store of value, a tax that can be paid for, much as a rich man feels any law with the finest of price. I think of Mario as a hero, but he is simply a 1%er. Why are we saying this? The more privileged variety of the life of God.
Yo, please tell me why my own boyfriend got my fucking sandwich wrong. I asked for a crispy chicken sandwich plain, and he puts mayo.
Are you mixed or no?
You look again, bitch.
I said mix, not bitch.
Can
she hear? I said mix. Are you mixed?
You look again.
Are you white or black?
White, bitch.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Come, let's mix. We're Rockefellers. Walk with sticks or umbrellas in the mix. Looking on the Ritz.
Nah, Nick's not really gay. He just acts like it.
On God, baby girl.
Strip it off. Oh my god, that was so bad.
No, that was a joke.
These people don't know me. Okay. Oh.
Okay, I know they aren't gonna believe me, but that little girl dog right there just sounded like a grown man yelling with her bark. Like,
no! 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 No!
Piper, why do you sound like a grown man?
You start it. So see this. When the pig is like this, it looks like it's normal. Sing still. If I were to do this, now it looks like it's moving at very high speeds, very fast.
So I've just asked the Sour Patch Kids what their pronouns are.
And they turned around and said, "We are sour."
Well, you tired of the same old dang rocks? Well, good news, I got a new one. Rock reveal tonight on live. I'll be lifting it, and I promise it won't have a threatening vibe.
I don't know what's going on in there, but I just found out my scooter works. Whoa. It was out in the rain all day.
Yeah. She banking on me on the bay.
Here's a life hack the McDonald's companies don't want you to know. If you pour more soda into the top of that lid before you put it on, you get more bang for your buck. Look at all that extra soda that will go into your drink at the end of the
day. And I don't care that we just met last week, all right? Just stop looking at me. Don't look at me. Say something. Oh, I wish you were dead.
Hey, man, you need to sit your motherfucking ass down.
They can't be dead ass right now. Be fucking for real.
Our favorite Halloween tradition, reading the book my brother wrote when he was 10.
Once a witch in a spooky house. The witch was mean. She never shares a thing. Chapter 1. The house was haunted, very haunted. A person named Tommy went in the house and saw a real baseball in there. When he got the ball, everything was baseball supplies coming mad. When he got out, he forgot the ball. He went inside to get it. Then a huge ball came down the stairs. Tommy ran as fast as he could. Chapter 2. There was a pool for skeletons only. The witch gets shake, and her broom got dust. That broom always gets dust every single hour a week. The skeletons sleep in the pool every midnight. They have an alarm. Clock. They wake up in morning at 5 a.m. In the evening, the broom and witch go to bed. Chapter 3. The witch wakes up at 3 a.m. The broom wakes up at 2 a.m. A sign said, "Beware."
What's up, baby girl? Just checking in to see what you're doing this fine Sunday night. So let me know when you're free. I'd love to take you out sometime. Let me know.
Hey, Jacob, I'm not doing much. I'm just on a walk right now outside my neighborhood. Holy shit, what the fuck?
What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Y'all, they said this filter was...
As hard as you try, you can't un-nigga-fy me! You can't do it, you fuck-ass TikTok! I'm black and I am proud!
That is me when I fucking get you. Like, you see that boy? He fucking... He yoinking that shit. That's the yoinkatron. That bitch got... Yo!
If you are not French, read the next sentences with your best French accent and do it me.
Hello, how are you?
Bonjour, ça va?
No.
work at a vet and your patient's call.
Message received on August 3rd at 1:12 p.m. To repeat this message.
Good morning. I'm having a horrible day.
I know that's right.
Some straight like you giant stick up his ass all of a sudden at age, what, 60? He's just gonna break back.
Oh, he said...
In the back of my mind, you died. And why did he leave me cry? No, not a single tear.
This is the first one, but there's like loads more. I like this cake, but obviously make it into a three tier.
Right, my honest opinion is that it looks shit. That one looks shit. Sorry, but you're worth more than that.
Nah, it's alright. She sent me like three others as well. I'll send you all three of it. Well, no, I'll send you them in like order so that you can sort of, like rate them out of 10 or whatever. This is the next one. I like the fact that there's a bride and groom on the top. That really like stands out, and I like the flowers, and I also really fucking dig the yellow.
Like they've been fucking slapped again. They're fucking dreadful, babe. I'm so sorry. Let me show you what a wedding cake should look like. Hang on. Oh, fuck me. Sophia. Oh, fuck, I love you so much.
Do you actually not like the yellow one? I really fucking like the green and yellow, but she's also sent me another one.
It's just so bad. Don't send me anymore. I'm gonna pee myself. Oh, this is fucking terrible. Nadine is fucking shit. Do you know what it looks like? It looks like the fucking kids have had fun with some fucking clay. And like, it's like something Jack would fucking make. It's fucking terrible.
Well, considering you're being rude about it, I thought I would send you a cake that would go with the bridesmaids' dresses. I think this one is perfect for the bridesmaid.
Why are they all leaning to the fucking side? I can't pee myself.
Y'all, so my baby learned how to cross his fingers, and I'm trying to give him a Cheeto puff. He don't know how to take his hands out. Here.
Y'all, please guess what the fuck just happened to me. Hold on. So I'm eating Popeyes, right? And I couldn't find my spoon. Bitch, but I'm on TikTok scrolling, so I'm like, damn, I can't find a spoon. Bitch, I'm not thinking. I'm just using motor functions, right? I'm scrolling on TikTok, and I'm eating. And I'm like, how the fuck am I eating right now? Bitch, I look at my hand. I don't never remember learning how to do this. Bitch, I think in a past life. I'm going to leave it there. But you know what I mean.
Wait, so you can make your voice sound like a girl now? That does not work on me. I sound like I'm 9 years old. Wait, there's a guy one too?
What is this one going to sound like? What the fuck? I sound like Walter White. My name is Walter Harwell White, and I just shit my pants.
Taste the biscuit. Taste the goodness of the biscuit. Taste the honey sauce. Taste the goodness of the biscuit with the honey sauce.
Why would they teach us some kids?
I'm gonna need you guys to stop telling me that I look like Jeffrey Dahmer. If you mean Evan Peters, say that.
Vous êtes célibataire, c'est pas à cause de votre rire.
J'espère pas.
Non.
African-Americans plus Mark.
Almond, pecan, cashews, hazelnut, another almond.
Help, help, what's happened to my voice? I was walking outside and I bumped into a car and the next thing I know, my voice has gone. Oh, wait a minute, I think there's my voice underneath the car, underneath the front wheel. I'll get it.
Hello, and this is...
How are you non-binary and asexual? Like, bitch, you're nothing.
Wait.
I got your ID. So, when you come back, you could just slide by... Dang, girl, I ain't Rick, but I fit in the pothole. But you could just slide by...
Sensations that you thought was dead. No squealing, remember that it's all in your head.
You should take a picture of me sitting on the toilet shitting, right? And then I call you in there and say, look, a snake just came out my ass. And then you'll say, what's that? There ain't no snake. Mom, you shit it. And I said, well, goddamn, I ain't had my glasses on. Look like a fucking snake.
Clean it up now.
You know what's funny? As soon as he turned the camera off, he had to clean it up.
Oh man, so funny that TikTok has decided to add a female voice to, or as a voice filter. Wonder what this is gonna sound like.